You know, we talked right from the beginning about wanting to peak at the end of the season, and certainly with a new coaching staff and in some respects a new philosophy, it was going to take time. I think we certainly feel like we've played our best hockey over the course of the last month, so I think to get to measure ourselves against the top two teams in the league these last two weekends and feel comfortable in our ability to compete, I think is a major sign of progress for the program.
I think the biggest thing was that no matter who you're playing, if you could be playing the University of Minnesota, Wisconsin, BC, BU, any team can play with that team if you work hard. I mean, they may be the talented group of kids, but which they are. But I think if you work hard with them, you don't give them any space, then you get a lot more chances for your team. So whoever you're playing, if you work hard, the momentum will come your way.
I think there was huge positives this weekend, especially the game on Saturday. Coming up with a tie against the number two team in the country is unbelievable. And we just played this weekend. We played smart. We played hard, the kind of aggressive hockey that we know we have to play to win. So it's a huge momentum going forward.
I mean, we've played them three times. We kind of have an idea. They're a really fast team. They have their top two lines are extremely fast. It is nice to know who we're playing so we have all week to prepare for it.
Yeah, it's exciting. It's 60 minutes, and I think if we play smart and hard like we have been leading up to this game, I really do think we have a good chance. It's exciting.
In a lot of ways, it'll be similar to the matchups that we've had over the last couple of weeks. Their team speed is excellent. They've got one of the best players in the country in Kendall Coyne, who really put a lot of pressure on us the last time we played them. But I think it's going to be a very similar game to what we saw over the last 2 days. And I think, we can control the game with intelligent play and with aggressive forechecking. And we're going to, we had a competitive game. Our last game with them, we were up 3-0 halfway through the game. So I think, we know we can play with them. They're very disciplined, well-coached, and they've had a great stretch. They beat BC in the Bean Pot. To win the Bean Pot, so certainly they're on a bit of a roll. So I think we're happy to have accomplished what we've done, and I think we're not afraid to play anybody.